as very formal. Clearly, I'm clearly very formal.
Oh, he says back there. Thank you. All right.
Throw the battery from my truck in there, he can drive it, and then if he wants it, he'll have to just drive out of it. Does that work?
Well, I think we're just gonna go try to get the battery and come back here.
Alright. Yeah. Sounds good to me.
Okay. Gosh, this is a nightmare. Go, car! Get out of the way! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is the most stressful drive of my life.
No! Get away from the car!
Oh my god. I'm walking the car.
Lock the car! Get in this car!
What's your problem?
This thing will blow up! Get in the car!
I'm locking the car. You're not calm. I need you to take a deep breath, a big old deep breath. You know what that is? Take 10 seconds in.
Christmas.
That's insane.
Wait, is this for me?
Yeah. We all pulled together money.
That's awesome!
See, there's only two problems with it. When you put it in neutral, it wants to kill itself, and it can only go to 40 miles an hour. But
who cares?
But it works, and we got a peaceful six-figure family. With guns on it. Yeah. That's that. You can just process that. Forgive me, Mrs. Jack. I've done an awful thing.
I don't understand.
They got me a car.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it's a beef.
No.
It's essentially, it's the best gag gift you've ever gotten, Kevin.
They bought me a PT Cruiser.
And it's something for you to mess with at tolls, because I only go 40 and you gotta figure that out. Yeah, I don't know. You got the title and everything, and the note for please do not tow, and it broke down in a random parking lot. It didn't have any coolant or oil. Smoking everywhere. And then Andrew came and helped me.